That could be you if you stand behind the table saw.